Hi, my name is Evelyn Thoen, and I'm a senior art major and art history minor here at Westmont College. And today I'm going to be talking about Kiki Smith's Kneeling Woman with Rabbit. Kiki Smith is a contemporary artist who uses sculpture and printmaking. In this piece, the rabbit could be symbolic of regeneration or rebirth. I actually saw this piece several years ago before I was even a Westmont student here at the museum, and I was really drawn to the unique sort of lines that she uses and how it's collaged together in a unique way that I hadn't really seen before. And what I really love is the ambiguity in this narrative and what the relationship is between the rabbit and the woman, that perhaps the rabbit is this like spiritual embodiment of her, or perhaps it's a gift, or maybe it's even a sacrificial offering. And I think that ambiguity really draws me to this image and makes me think more about what the artist was trying to communicate.